Connecticut joining a secure nationwide wireless broadband network that will help first responders in emergency situations. AT&T is providing the service. It will reportedly enhance communication in the state for first responders by giving them priority access during emergencies and disasters.